what's good, everyone? We are back. Most Feared Weekend continues day two, and we've made some additions to the lineup. Appreciate everyone coming out. I see you guys in the chat, a few early people lurking and chilling. What's up, it's Boy. What's up, Daryl, Animosity, PJ. Appreciate you guys coming by. What's up, everyone? Guys, I finished the Ray Lewis on my account first thing this morning. We've been adding some pieces, kind of rebuilding the squad. I did get rid of people, not necessarily because I felt that the market would go down. I was hoping that it would go down. It didn't. But I was getting rid of the players because I knew I was going to want to build some new players, new team around some of these most feared cards. We got the Ray Lewis in there. I got the Mod Brooks. We got the Don Terry Poe in. We got on offense the Demaryius Thomas. Shook has. I am not late. Well, actually, I did kind of say I was going to be at live at like 10:30, but then I didn't. EA put me in a bad mood, but then I had to get my mind right. Now we're back. But we are going to jump into it. Let you know what I'm thinking with the promo, what I've been working on. Shook's been helping grind a lot. Solos have been completed. I got to do the daily ones for today. Got to do these ones for today. And then have done all the other ones. We got some packs. Let's start off with those first. Let's see what we can get. Appreciate everyone coming by. What's up, Yahooey? What's up, Mustang, Quan, Josh, Life on Pistol, Andre, Jump Out, Too High, Hawaiian? What's up, Anthony, Smooth, Smee, MJ in the building, Alex, Lincoln? Appreciate everyone coming by, man. Appreciate all the support. We got packs. I saved them. We got tokens. Been playing squads. Been playing solos. We've been stacking up the tokens. I think I'm holding, bro. I know Tony Gonzalez might be the move, but everyone knows more stuff's coming. Is the set's gonna be like Ray Lewis, where it's gonna take my credit card? Because, hey, I get a front. I spend money. I mean, I like the Ray Lewis set. You know, it's not for everyone. You know, is another set going to come like Ray Lewis, or is the set going to require these tokens? How about a set that requires maybe a little bit of both? Maybe a little bit of both. Not big money. Turn the mic up. Music's too loud. Oh, Toke Squad is better for sure right now. Check. That should be a little bit better. Sometimes I start screaming. When I get real hype, I get real loud. That's why I want to change that mic. That mic that Toke has, it doesn't adjust. That way when it gets really loud, it lowers it. Should be able to hear me good now though, guys. I know, I hear you. Let it catch up to me. You always gotta remember that it has a delay. But back to what I was saying, if they do a set that maybe is like 50, 75 bucks, something like that. Gold scary strong player. Alright, we got that. This is gonna be another gold scary strong player here. Another gold scary stronger player. The elite's gonna be soon. Mic's still too quiet. It's not the same. I definitely turned it up.
Make sure it's all good. Everything's up. I mean,
play Minecraft? That sounds like a lit idea, doesn't it? How's that now? Let me know how that sounds, guys. Alright, music's down a little bit. Turn myself up. Let me know. Where we at? That's the big one. The Nat Scary. We got two more. What we got? These are just tokens, right?
I didn't get any Jerry Rice codes. No, I finally got my Twitch to link to my PlayStation. Was finally able to get it off the Xbox and onto the PlayStation. Only had to wait a few weeks, like six. But I did not get Jerry Rice. Did not get Jerry Rice. Sounds good now, Smee? Dude, we got a lot of tokens. We're gonna see where we're at with the tokens. We're gonna be opening up a lot of packs. Appreciate everyone coming in. Just letting the chat kind of build up. We are gonna be opening up the new Legend Fantasy packs. Two new Legend players are in the game. We're gonna take a look at the Freddy B and the Mel Blunt. I want the Blunt. I wish he was 91 zone. We power him upright and we can get him to 91 zone. Alright boys, I need some luck. Everyone pray to who you pray for. Let's get it. Give me the best one. Hit me with a banger. That's not a banger. So I'm thinking this is the plan, boys. What we got? Gotta let the chat build up a little bit. Let's see if we can get to the 100 likes. If we can get to the 100 likes, we can go to Joe's account also and rip some over there. So depending on how the stream goes, we could rip 8, we could rip 16, we could even possibly rip 24 legend packs. It all depends on you guys. So keep the chat hype. Let's get everyone loaded up in here. Let everyone know in the chat. More likes, more packs. We are on the road. The goal was 29,000 subscribers this weekend. It's going to be tough. We had a 200 sub day yesterday. Very lit. Appreciate all the subs yesterday. Should have went live today. EA pissed me off. Should have went live this morning. Should have done two videos, but they put me in a bad mood because they took away my extra legend slot, bro. I was going to go ham on packs this morning and then scream squaws tonight, but what am I looking for in Legend Program? Quality. He can get to 91 zone. I know he can. Freddy B. He's got 89 speed, only 85 spec catch, 93 route running, 93 catch in traffic. Okay, Freddy B's not bad. Freddy B is going for how much? 1.1 million. And then Mel Blonte is going, let's see here. Is he even up? There's going to be no blunts up, are there? None up. All right, boys. We're going to be great. We're going to pull the full first Mel Blunt of the day. We're going to be great. I've seen a few on Twitch, so at Twitter, it's not the first one. We're going to be great. We're going to do it. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling the flow. I'm feeling the vibe. We're going to get some of these. Let's see where we're at, though. I wanted to see, where were we at? Because objective, most feared, scary tall. Oh, that's for the daily stuff. Okay, got to do that one. And then we're winning those. So we won 9. We won 9 squad games. Okay. 9 squad games. Need like 150 solos left. We're working on that Mutt Master. We're getting there. Getting some more squad tokens. Bro, I might be almost to another 87 to 90 squad. We'll take a look at that. Let's take a look at everything real quick. I want to get Sherm. If I do or do not, I don't know. Mel Blunte or Sherm? I don't know. The Sherm looks nasty. Let's see where we're at. So now I got 2. I already did Ray, but I could end up with another one. I mean, give me a Demarius to sell, right? Scary tall. So I think I'm gonna save a lot of my tokens just to see what the next one is.
Once again, if Speed comes out and Speed is nasty, and you need tokens, and you put all the tokens in on Tony G, I'm going to be quite salty. Because we could damn near get Sherm right now. 45. We already got all those tokens. How many tokens do we have? We're going to have to check that out. Because I can see. Oh, I guess I can. I just. It's going to let me see if I just click on the set or just add it to it, I think. Collectibles. Program. Most feared. All right, so I got 44. Nope. I got 43. No more tips up. Nope. 42. I got 42 collectibles as of right now. Okay. Not bad. Not bad. I gotta get some blunt hype, dude. I gotta get some blunt hype. Can you get Sherman without money? Yes, you can get Sherman without money. You just gotta play solos head-to-head and grind a lot. Gotta play all the daily solos and stuff, and then you can get Sherman. Mutt Squads. Where are we at with this? Where are we at with this one? We just won the Super Bowl. My Super Bowl, at least. Let's see where we're at. Do we get an 87 to 90 pack on stream? No. We're close. We're close. Oh, look how close we were. Bro. Next time. Maybe when I'll fire up another squad, a squads video when we're close to the Super Bowl or something like that. I'll get a Super Bowl and we're open that. Next time I'll get another 87 to 90. I think that's it, boys. It's go time. It's go time. I appreciate everyone coming by. Like I said, if you are new to the stream, please hit that sub button. Let me know down in the chat that you're new. Say what's up. We are going to start off with eight. We're going to start off with eight legendary packs. If you want to see more than eight, hit that like button. Already got 85 likes. Appreciate you guys. If we can get to the 100 likes, I'll rip another eight. If we can get, I don't know, 150, maybe 200 likes, we might even then rip more. We'll see. We're gonna jump in though, boys. I want the bundle. Just give me the bundles. Get hype in the chat, boys. Get hype in the chat. Hey, Green Man, appreciate the sub, man. What's up, Papa Bear? We getting it, boys. I'm feeling it. Pack luck besides Weekend League has been pretty much straight fire. I'm even pulling stuff during Team of the Week. Okay, I'll take the gold most weird and a silver round. Who's your boy? Let's go. Two golds. Let's start it off. Come on. Hit me with... Dude, I've seen two legends come out of the gold round today. That's what I'm talking about. If I get a legend out of the gold round, bro, I'm talking about full legends. I'm talking about a nanny panty legend. Boom! 83 Calvin Benjamin. That's going to be our most feared. And 83, bro, I hate that they take away our... Oh, this is going to be... This is going to be very disappointing. This is going to be very disappointing with our second legendary slot gone. We used to be able to get the potential of three legends... And now we're back to one. And a guaranteed 20K that we're gonna have to take probably half the time. Appreciate everyone coming by. Over 300 people. We got the 100 likes. We're creeping up on the 150. First pack, not great. Have to take the most feared. Pretty much every pack that we gotta take the most feared. L in the chat, boys. L in the chat. What's up, Generally Stupid? Appreciate you coming by. What you guys think of the haircut? We freshened up, got a little fade. We good? Looking good? Oh yeah, come on. Mel Blute. Hey Josh, too litty. Lit titties, man, appreciate you for the sub, dude. Nothing in this one. Come on. Where it at though? Okay. I mean, we're gonna see where we're at with these most feared sets after this bundle. Hold up! Do we get a double legend? Do we get a double legend? 84, come on. Boom! God. Damn it. I wanted that to be a full one so bad, bro. I wanted that to be a full one so bad. Like, I know that Schrader probably gonna be more expensive, but like, I just do it for the set and try to get a Demarius. What's the move on these? What you guys think? What you guys think? Damn. If it's like 5 or 10K close, even if it's like a 30K elite and that's only 20K, I think I'm gonna have to go with the most fear just to put him in the set, see if we can coin up again. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying, bro? We gotta get it. We gotta get it. You my boy! What's up, tryhard? Come on, give me. Come on! We gotta get something, boys. If I ever started making t-shirts, I can get one that says Lit Titties and I can get another one that says Who's Your Boy. I mean, those would be good t-shirts. Hey! We got an elite in the second round. Okay? Okay, is that a sign for the third round? Not when it's an 80 overall. 85 overall. 84 Derrick Brooks and 84... What's up, Travis? Gonna be hard to remember that name, but I'll try. Generally Stupid is Travis. Damn. All right, we're gonna have to go again. We're gonna have to coin it up. Hey, what's up, Big Tank? What's up? Lit Titties and Who's Your Boy? Chase is supposed to be making, it's a video game, bro. Like, that's tokes. I want that more than my own t-shirt, to tell you the truth. We need that. I just need one of these packs to be great. They've been absolutely straight poopé so far. Oh my god. We got a gold in the first round. Come on, juice it up, get hype. Hey, 87 in the second round. Doug Baldwin, okay. Come on, 86 Donald Penn. 86 Ahmad Brooks, come on, please. Why are all the other cards higher and then it gets to the legend and that's the lowest one? You hit us with an 87, then you hit us with an 86, you hit us with an 86 and then boom. It's like, nah, you think you're gonna get a good legend. You wanna get a good legend. You're like, all these other cards are really good. Here comes a good legend. 84, son of a. I think I'm gonna have to take Donald Penn here though. I think I'm gonna have to take Donald Penn here. Just double checking real quick. Donald Penn has got to be the cop, right? Oh, yeah. Oh, no. That's not Donald Penn. I mean, we need it to be better, but that's not trash. Four packs left. Come on. Hit me with a most feared gold first round. Nope. Like, I like the gold most feared coming out of this. I like the elite. But don't take away the legendary slot, man. We got two legendary slots. Like, bro, make one of the other slots. Make that first slot the most feared. Make the first slot most feared. Like, boom. This I like. I even got an elite or a gold in the first round. That I like. I like that. This slot should be my elite most feared. This should be my base elite that has good potential. And then I should have two legendary slots here. Not this. This better be a 93. 87 Mel Blumte. El Blumte. Mel Blumte. He's got 86 speed. He's got 87. He's got 81. 91 play rec. Dude, I wish. Bro, 87 not. Is that coins? We'll see. How much is that one going for right now? Is that one even going for anything? Or is it just flooded? Is that flooded? 87 Blunte. 50K. Okay. 50K, okay. You gave me the 87 Blunte. Now how about a 90 Blunte? Or a 93 Blunte? Come on, please. Three packs left, boys. Appreciate everyone coming by. On the road, want to get to 29K this weekend, man. If it's absolutely any way possible, man. If you guys are new to the channel, man, hit that subscribe button. Say what's up in the chat. Let me know that you guys are new to the channel. And wish me some luck, bro, because I need it. I need it. I need something to be great here. I need something. All golds. All golds. 82. 85. 85. Freddie B. or Mel. 89 Willie. 89 Willie. How much does 89 Willie go for? We needed at least one good one. 89 Willie goes for 200K. 89 Willie. Okay. Okay. Josh Tulitty, I appreciate the support, man. What's up, Cotton? Appreciate you coming by, man. Grinding and watching the channel. Appreciate you, Blake. Appreciate you, Blake. We got one. We got one. I need another one, though. You know it. We got the 87. I want it higher. We got the 89. I want higher. Appreciate you coming by, Josh Tulitty. Two packs left, boys. Two packs left. I want to... Give me 1 second. Ban that guy. Thank you. What's up, Blake? Appreciate you coming by. Got my mods in here. Need to be on point for me, please. Two packs left on this account. You guys got the goal of the first 100 likes, so we are going to go rip more packs. I appreciate you guys. If you are liking the stream, man, please hit that like. Helps out tremendously, man. Helps out tremendously. Just go down there. Click it. Second round, we got an elite. I like it. I like it. Give me a Mel Sphere. Thank you. Thank you. All right. We got the 89, boys. We need the 90 or higher. We need the 90 or higher. Jalen Ramsey, okay, 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 okay. 90 or higher. Bang! 8. Saw the one, I was like, 91? 81. 81. I think we're still gonna have to take Jalen Ramsey. Is he still like 50K or no? I don't know if he's still 50K or not. He might be. He's like 30K. I think we're just going to go with the most feared. 10K loss, but we're just going to put it into the set, man. Titties are lit. Titties are lit. What's up, Lance? What's up, Logic? Logic in the house. Appreciate you coming by, Logic. One pack left on this account. We're going to see where we're at with the most feared stuff. We're going to switch to the other account. We'll rip 8 more legendary packs. We're going to see where everything's at. We're going to see where everything's at. Come on. Where it at, though? Where it at, though? Let me get a full legend in the silver round. I seen him in the gold round today. I want to get one in the silver round. Can I get last pack magic? Last pack magic, boys. I know I got the 89. I got 200K pool. So what? I want pool. Okay. Please. Full legend. Son of a num 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 num. Ah, that sucks. I want 2 slots. You owe me 8 legend slots, EA. You owe me. I want single legend packs granted to my account on Monday. 1 slot each pack, 8 packs, 8 legends. I want them. Yeah, we're gonna do this. Or how about this? I even make it better, EA. I want 2 packs. 4 slots each pack. All 4 slots, legend slots. Pick 1 each pack. That's what I want. Anyone that bought 4 legend packs, for every 4 that you buy, you get 1 pack on Monday. 4 slots, pick 1. All 4 slots are a legend. I want it. You owe us. Crap. Hey, Judd, appreciate it. Judd the Bee's coming by. What's up, man? What's up, Anthony? Appreciate you coming by. All right, where we at? I'm not buying 1 mil off you for 150 PSN. No. Maybe for $1.50. I'll give you $1.50. $1.50 right now. $1.50 right now. It's hot. Hey, 81 overall in the packs? Hey, probably. Probably. Alright, where we at with this? So we can do this now. We can do this again. Okay. Should you sub? I don't know, man. That's up to you. If you want to be great, if you want to show some support, you like some good content, you like listening to me ramble on about fuck shit, then hey, sub it up. We're gonna get all the packs before we rip them. How many can we get? This is it. Last one. Hey, we got a donation coming in. Mexican Wolf, once again, always showing the support in the room. Appreciate you, Mexican Wolf, with another $2 bomb. He sprinkles those $2 bombs like the Salt Bay. All right, so we got those. Where are we at with these? Okay, but we got 2 more, so we're about to get one of those. You know what I'm saying? What's up, Zigzag? You got 90 Ocho? Oh, she's out. Come on. I guess these don't matter because it's all random, so it doesn't matter. I mean, 85. Hit me with it. Same one. Alright, so we're gonna put those in. This is where it matters. This is where the men and the boys, something gets separated. Yeah. Let's nail it. Let's go. Come on. We're gonna get greatness. I'm feeling it. Greatness. Who feels greatness? I need to collect everything but the Derrick Henry. Can I do? Yeah. Oh, I just want to keep that Derrick Henry. Should I just buy a different one? I always want to keep that Derrick Henry. I want to keep that one. Let's get a cheaper one. Let's get another one. I don't want to use the Derrick Henry. I'm gonna keep him for for when he gets enraged. Grr.
Most feared. 84.
Bye now.
Newest. These are all trash. Screw it. Let's buy this one. Demaryius Thomas? I hope so, bro. I hope so. Alright, upgrades, most feared, scary strong, captain, wild card. Alright, here we go. Hype in the chat, hype in the chat, hype in the chat. Demaryius motherfrickin' Thomas, please. Okay. 91 overall Rashad Jones. I know he's not the most expensive, but I can't be mad when I get the highest overall pull. Lit titties. Let's go. Let's go. I ain't mad at that. I ain't mad at that. I'm streaming, yo. I'll call you back.
Alright, love you, bye.
Wife. Miss Gomes out of town for a few days. Alright, let's see here. So, that wasn't bad. That's not bad. So, we got the 89. So, let's go newest. Spent $100 and I got Rashad Jones, the Derrick Henry, the Willie, Mel Blunte, Donald Penn. Okay. I mean, it's not like a major win, but I mean, the Willie and this Jones and then the Mel. I mean, was that 50, 100, 350? 650k? 660? Like 660k? What's up, Lance? Not bad? Not bad, right? Alright, let's switch accounts. Switching accounts, more packs inbound. You just got to the stream. That's right, you heard me. More packs inbound. Hit that like, let's get it. Loading in. We ripped eight. We're gonna be ripping eight more. We jumping right into it, boys. Right freaking into it. There it is, here it is. Bundle number one. Bundle number two. Big shout out to Joe. We are on Joe's account right now. Thank you very much. There's Joe right in the chat, man. You can click on Joe's name. Go check him out on YouTube. He is new to the YouTube game and grinding, making some videos, learning the ropes. Joe just ripped so many packs, man. We gotta help him out. We gotta get it going. We're gonna get some greatness though, Joe. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it. Hey, Joe. You know what time? It's top of the hour. I'm feeling the juice. Let's be great. Let's be great. We're getting an 80. Bro, I'm telling you. I'm telling you. It's time. Packs are heating up. Come on. Give me a mother. Legend, that ain't it.
We're gonna do the most feared again like that. I think that was the move, Joe. Unless I get a banger. We're gonna go with the most feared legend, Joe. We agree that's the move? Look like the move. Because then you can get the, another pull. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You don't know what I'm saying. 7 packs left. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it. All right, that round wasn't as good as that first pack. That first pack was super lit. Second pack. Not there. Not there. Boom. Boom. Got better with an 84. TJ Ward. Banger. No. Abort. Abort. Pack number 2. That is about as bad as they get. Here we go. Pack number 3, which is technically pack number 11 of the stream. Coin them up. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Give me... No. Hey. Oh. I was reading the chat, and I see on 8... Bro, second round has been the best round. Here we go. What's up, Minus Life? Hey, appreciate your show and support to Joe, Minus. Come on. Come on, 84. Give. Once again. Oh, well, we got Suggs. We got Suggs. I thought it was about as bad as we can get. That wasn't as bad. Come on. Can we get it? No. What you guys think? I think these packs have taken a drastic hit once again by removing the extra legendary slot and giving us 84 overall fucking TJ Wards. Thank you. 89 overall, John Abraham. That is a 6-figure pull. Thank you. Ring it up. That's what we want. That's what we want. Turn up on the packs. 4 left. Lit titties. Come on. Give us another banger in the second 4. That was the first 4. 83, we got an elite team of the week in the second round. Third round. Trash. Better than trash. Hey, Ahmad Brooks. What do you want here, Joe? I'm thinking Bettis is the move. Bettis is only 25K. Abort, 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 abort. Three left. We need one. We pulled 289s this video. Actually, the 91 if you want to count the Rashad Jones. We're going to count the Rashad Jones. I want a 92 or higher. 92 or higher. We got the 89. We got the 91. I want a 92 or higher. 92 or higher. Please. I'm telling you. I get greedy. Boom. Who's your boy? What's up, Runner Man? I'll take that in the second round. 85. 86. 84. 92! Woo-hoo! That ain't it. There needs to be topper. It gotta be something, bro. $15 for these packs, bro. Two left. If you are new, we on that grind. We on that grind, man. Hit that sub. Say what's up in the chat. Let us know that you guys are new to the room. Appreciate you, man. Come on. Come on. I want. Where the Matt Blunte? Where that El Blunte? Nothing there. Nothing there. Give me another leap this round. Nope. Final round. Bodine. And oh my God. L's in the chat. Bro. What's up? Let's see, his name is Elk Rondo? What's up, Elk? I'll just call you Elk. I don't know, I killed your name. Appreciate you coming by, man. One pack left. I appreciate all you guys, man. I don't know, man. They need the second slot. Bring it back. No Mel Blunts even on the block. Pretty trash. Gold in the first round, giving this last pack a little sign of hope. Juicing up the pack. Can we get the elite in the second round. Third and final round, hits with an 80. Back it up with an 85. DeAndre Hopkins with the best, most feared, Derrick Henry. Please. 92 or higher, 93, 92, 93, 93, 90, 81. Why 81s? Why 81s, bro? That's trash. I think we only took one legendary selection out of all eight packs. I think we only saw one legendary selection out of eight packs. Joe says if you want to see eight more packs, you need 30 more likes, boys. If we can get to 200 likes, we'll do eight more. Until then, we're gonna see what we're at least with these most feared. We'll see what we did with this. We'll see where that scary strong. We're gonna see where these. Oh, you didn't even give us enough for the gold. Where we at with the elites? We got one here though. We got one. The hot ones. We hot ones. There we go. There we go. There we go. 191 likes real quick. Like 9 more likes, 8 more packs. 9 more likes. Oh my. 1 more like, 8 more packs. 1 more like, 8 more packs. Okay, 202. We did it. This though. Demaryius Thomas. One time for your boy. Eight more packs, boys. Someone's got to be great. Someone's got to be great. Big shout out to Joe, man. Big shout out to Joe. You guys could, man. Click on him. He is chatting here in the room. Go check out his channel. Give him a sub. We got to pull him something great. We got to pull him something great. Round two, an elite, no, oh, got a most fear. I was thinking it was an elite one for a second. The red paint still gets me. 84, full legend. Oh my God, with the 81s, bro. The 81s are straight killer right now. They've been absolutely killer. Can't stand it. It's just killing me, Smalls. 7 left, boys. 7 packs left for a chance at greatness. I don't know. I don't know. We got a gold in the first round. Hyping it up a little bit. Pipe it up, pipe it up, pipe it up. Round number two. Can we get a most feared elite? No. Round number three. Better than an 80. Better than an 80. And full legend. No, it is not. We're gonna go with this. We gotta get something banger for it to be better. Unless it's pretty much over like 45k, 40k. We gotta go with the most feared. Two goals first round. No elites in the second round. That means it's super lit for the third round, right, boys? Two goals in the first. No elites in the second. We got 285s, 385s, and a 95. I don't know. Thought it would sound good. Come on. Five packs remaining. Where it at though? Looking for greatness in one of these packs, but they have severely put a hurting on these legendary packs, bro. The 81s. This is ridiculous. That was four more packs. We still have only picked one legend. Just let that be known. Hey, we got an elite in the second round. Olivier Vernon. Come on. Oh, Coop, I'm saving everyone money, bro. This is horrible. This is so bad. This is so, so, so bad. The only thing that's going to save this is pulling like another Demarius or something. Or Rashad out of the most feared. But like, it still doesn't equal the value and the potential, man. The most feared's going to add, the promo's going to add stuff. I want my legends and then that set at the end, bro. Could have been super lit weekend. Abort. 84. 86. We're going legend first. 84, Freddie B. 84s. Damn. Two left. And then we are going to get some more most feared packs also, though. Come on. Where are we at here? Got a gold. Ryder. Oh! Paul Kraus, 86. Double legend. Oh no, this is round two. What is happening? This pack's lit. Come on. I mean, bro, this could be a full legend. It's an 81. One left. Come on. Come on. Goal in the first one. 2 goals in the second one. Can we get? Nope. This is it, boys. Last shot at greatness. Can we pull a full legend this weekend? No, we can't. No, we can't. Son of a... All right, now we gotta back out. Upgrade set. We're going to Most Feared. We're going to Scary Strong. We're going to these things. Let's see what we got. We got 16. How many we got? We got only 14. You're too short. I'm doing a second one. Should do a connected franchise. I used to like connected franchise. I played one last year. Didn't go over too well on the channel. Had okay time with it. I mean, it was fun. Some people are talking about making a legend one with like crazy rosters and all kinds of stuff this year. I might check it out. Give Big Puff a shout out. What up, Big Puff? I don't know who Big Puff is, but it sounded cool, so I said it. Thanks for opening these packs so you don't. Hey, you're welcome, dude. Because of that, though, I'm going to need this to be Demaryius Thomas or Rashad Jones. We'll take Demaryius, though. Please? Demaryius. Jason Peters. Okay. So, from, what was that, 16 legend packs on this account. We opened up 24, right? Right? 24 total. We opened up 24 total. We pulled 289s, 187, 186. We pulled 191 most feared, 188, and 189. That is about $300 worth. That's an L. Damn. What's this John Abraham go for? 140. He's got a 92 overall squad. Want to see the squad? They want to see the squad. Dude, I pulled the Nat Antonio Brown. I'm thinking about power. How about you just give me this Antonio Brown and I'll power him up on my squad. It'll look good. I'm just saying. You got Demaryius at wide receiver 5. He's getting no love there. This is the squad. Randall Cunningham. He's got Larry Fitz, Jordy, blah, 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 Tony G. Blah, 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 blah. They everywhere. He's got Micah Hyde. Blam, 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 blah, blah, blah. Dude, the Sherman. The defense looks mighty fine. Mighty fine. Hey, I appreciate you, Panther. Always, dude. Always showing support. Appreciate you very much, Panther. That is the squad, boys. I appreciate everyone coming by the room. Appreciate all of the support this weekend, man. Really do. It's been a lot of fun. I know tomorrow is football. I'm going to try to get some gameplay or something up. It's probably going to be before the Sunday night game. So after the 4 o'clock game, somewhere around like 7, 7:30, I'll probably release some gameplay. I really do appreciate everyone coming by. Big shout out always to Joe. Make sure you check him out. Click on him right there in the chat and you can check out his YouTube channel, man. Really do appreciate everyone. Until tomorrow, scum out. Yee!